What the hell? I forgot about this. Whoever's phone that is, I'm gonna shove it up your ass.
What?
Andrew, have you seen Josiah's character?
No.
Comer mi culo.
What?
That means eat my ass in Spanish.
I didn't need to know that. You and I are Royal Navy, and he's our Royal Navy little bitch.
I was just about to say that. I'm the Royal Navy brute's little bitch. Hold on, you guys ready for this?
So, our disabled transgender.
That face! Look at him! Oh,
fuck.
You look so high!
Drunk
I look
transgender.
so high!
Oh, that's the thumbnail right there.
Where are we going? What are we doing? Where are we off to?
Mercenary voyage. Yeah?
Okay. No.
Okay. Well, then I'm out of ideas. Oh, God. Look at our quests.
Oh, no!
Okay, I'll start plotting course. Okay. There's only three islands we have to go to, and I've got them all found and marked, so we just need to head southeast. Andrew, I'm raising anchor. Take the wheel. We're headed southeast. And we are off, boyos.
We gon' die! In the meantime of us sailing, I'm trying to defeat my girlfriend at cup pong.
What? What's that sound?
Oh no, there's a megalodon.
It's that same. It's the same purple fucker that sunk me and Noah. Guys, we can take him.
No.
We need to. I need to avenge Noah.
Fire when ready.
Close the sails. Close all the sails.
Don't shoot it up.
Okay, look for the purple fin. Where's he at? He probably submerged again.
He gone.
Motherfucker! He's taunting us.
Oh yeah, he's nowhere to be seen. I think he just yeeted out of here.
Yeah, he fucked off. Alright, getting us mobile again. Take us east by southeast now.
You got it. Why are we even hanging a gay flag when we're like executing gays?
Because we're the Blowin Brothers. We're the most progressive Royal Navy out there.
We're the Gavy.
The Royal Gavy.
The Royal Gavy.
Oh, you eat his gravy.
This is the charter, the charter of the land, and order, and I sign this grain.
Oh my god, I was not expecting that massive ear rape. Okay,
that's
I'm back.
That's the anthem of the Royal Gavy. Biscuits and gravy.
Biscuits and gravy. Yarr, there be biscuits and gravy.
Okay, we're almost to our destination.
Closing back sails.
You like my new sword, Hayden?
Oh, that's a dead guy.
Yeah, I'll code him.
There's the skeletons.
For some weird reason, I feel like, ow!
Can you finish that sentence without getting interrupted?
I was about to say oh my god, dude, there's so many geysers, and the skeletons are actually getting killed by them, and me too.
For some weird reason, you feel like what?
I can't remember. Oh, did you find the skeletons, Hayden?
Yeah, they're over here. One of them just died to a geyser.
And we got an awesome skull.
Ooh, I found a brimstone casket just sitting on the beach.
Suck the long dick of the gavy. Gangbang this guy. Fuck him.
The Royal Gavy is great at gangbangs.
Guys, the volcano erupted.
Yeah, I think we're out of range.
And we have a ship directly in front of us too.
I died. There's so many of them.
I have the skull. I left. I left with the skull.
You bastard. And there's a ton of skeletons, by the way. I'm gonna try to lure them into cannon fire range.
Oh, what the fuck? I got hit by something.
Nice shot, Andrew. Ah, I killed the captain.
Very good.
Very good.
Good. I love how everything on our ship matches. Gold, blue, and red, and then you look up at the flag.
It fits every color. Batch. It's so foggy here now.
Indeed.
It's all the gas from the volcanoes.
Where are we heading now?
South. The volcano doesn't help and the fog doesn't help. I'm a little concerned about this.
So I got a hamster and a dolphin?
Can someone get up top?
Yeah, I'll go up top. Josiah, what the fuck did you do? You've got a hamster and a dolphin?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Big rock on our right. And another big rock in front of us.
Ah!
Fuck!
We're good.
Anchor, anchor, anchor! Shit!
Which one? Okay, I'm burning actually. Not good. Hot water!
Ah! Oh, the water is boiling down here.
It's burning my dick off.
I see smoke on the horizon.
We're close.
Dude, this fog. Holy hell. I have never seen anything like this in the game. I'm gonna ring the booty bell.
Oh no.
Oh, Megalodon! Josiah summoned it with sexy music.
I don't see a Megalodon!
Eat shit!
Get on the cannon, we must get Noah out of there.
He's coming in for a bite! We need to start getting cannon hits on him or we're gonna lose this.
Hello? Are we still taking on water?
Shit.
I'm going to be below deck, motherfucker. Making sure that everything's so pretty and nice.
You gotta lead your shots a lot with him.
Hello?
We have a lot of supplies.
Incoming!
Oh fuck! Get down! Christ, Hayden, you back on board?
I'm coming.
Well, swim past him, you fuck!
Oh, he just swam right past me.
Oh, fuck!
Fire.
Ah, I died.
I'm still on board.
This is for Noah, boys. This is for Noah.
I feel like he's gonna charge us behind us. Oh, get below deck!
I fight to the end! Ah!
Oh! Tenants? I towed him. Get below. Ah! Oh my god.
We killed him.
We got him.
I got just launched from underneath my deck.
Right as he was about to bite, we killed him.
Oh. He's actually dead underwater. That's cool.
Look at his doom.
There's the loot. It just floated up. Oh my god, so much loot, guys. The Royal Gavy has avenged our brother. Well done, boys. I'm proud of this crew.
Oh, yep, there's a sloop on the left side.
Oh.
Andrew, get aboard.
There they are. Are we going after them?
They're friends, I think.
Let's get this stuff out of here.
Yeah, he fucked off.
Dude, we have so much shit.
This is a good haul right here. Okay, let's start selling.
I got the horses in the back. They thought they were fat. Daddy, Daddy, Black, something, ball sack.
No.
Oh, that sloop that was saying hi to us earlier is under attack by a skeleton ship.
Oh.
Guys, we gotta go help him. Get back to our boat, quick.
This guy could die.
We're gonna save him.
As the Royal Navy, this is our first
This
act.
Is our job. Incoming!
Nice. Oh, nice, dude.
Wreck 'em.
That's all I got. Did we kill it?
We got him.
Yeah.
Race sails. Turn around.
The Royal Gavy. That was awesome. Oh, it's some good stuff, too. Given how shit our Sea of Thieves sessions usually go, this is great. The Royal Gavy is kicking ass.
That was it. We just need to stop being actual pirates, and we need to be gentlemen. Well, sweet, let's head back to the outpost.
Yeah, it's right there on our right.
Captain.
It's up to the right, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Wrong.
Oh, so. Left?
right.
Left.
Wrong.
Oh.
Fuck. We killed a megalodon, we completed a quest.
Wait, why is there music playing?
I don't know.
Whoa, to our left, to our left, to our left, to our left.
What?
Oh, fuck! There's another boat!
Fire, 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 fire.
Where? I don't see anything!
Oh, directly.
Oh, what the fuck? We've angered the fleet of Davy Jones. I'm on reps.
I'm taking out all their guns. I got the horses in the back. Oh my gosh, guys, we only have 7 cannonballs left.
I have some cannonballs.
Okay, then someone should steer at some point.
Hayden, take control.
On it.
As long as we keep them on the port side, me and Andrew will unload on them.
Turning hard to port. Keep up the pressure, lads.
Out of cannonballs.
Out of range. I'm out of cannonballs. For Narnia.
What? No, Josiah!
We're all out.
Wait, we sank them!
Are you sure?
We sank them! Yes!
Oh.
Yep, we sunk them.
Yeah, there they go. They're done.
Right as we ran out of cannonballs, too.
Oh my god.
Ooh, oh, okay.
Exotic silks. Hell yeah.
Hey, our buddy's selling.
Devil's weed.
Did he just sell marijuana? Our buddy's a drug dealer.
Oh no.
You know what that means.
Royal Navy's gotta do what the Royal Navy's gotta do. Forgive me for what I must yabba dabba do. Okay, start moving all the loot up to the steering wheel, and I'll bring the rowboat over.
I want to say, sailors, I am very proud of you. You've done well today. I want to throw Josiah off the deck a little bit less now.
A toast!
Never mind.
I really want him gone now. Should we just...
sure.
No!
And there you go. We completed our original goal of throwing Josiah off the deck.
Look at me!
In the arms of the angel.
Oh shit, I fell! No! Karma!
Good, now both of the idiots are gone.
These are twat-infested waters.
And I'm still... I just got drunk.
Stop fapping.
Frodo! Frodo, I feel so good.
Andrew, you passed it. Hard left. Would it kill you to let go of the wheel and look at the map every now and then?
That's why I have you.
Frodo!
I don't like that.
Frodo!
What? You two are an enigma of stupidity.
Oh my gosh, Hayden said the N-word.
I said enigma.
Oh my gosh, Hayden, watch your language.
Enigma!
Stop, dude. Stop it.
Guys, calm down. It's not like I said Nick.
Wow, guys, that was a quick transportation.
Yeah, it's almost like there was a jump cut.
I know, it's almost like there's a volcano going off right now, but we're going to remain calm because our ship is unbeatable.
Fuck, okay, someone needs to get on the boat and sail it away or else it's going to get absolutely bombed.
Oh.
Okay, get to a safe distance, I'll find this treasure. Remember me. Oh, you're coming with me?
Go.
Oh, okay, remember us. It'll be fine.
Oh, there's so much shit happening! I'm in! I'm in! I'm in! No!
Just keep it going straight, Josiah. We'll deal with the cannon.
Keep, no, don't turn around the boat. Keep at a safe distance.
Yeah, keep it at a safe distance, but...
Hey, tell us where the man for...
You're speaking to Captain Darcy Doer.
Oh my god, Doer?
Aye, that'd be me.
Have you kidnapped Josiah?
I have, and the only way you're going to get him back is to sink this ship.
You're raping my butthole!
Oh fuck, Andrew, what do we do?
I'm back, I'm not raped anymore.
Tell Dewar he has to get this game.
Water was burning my butthole to the Krispy Kreme.
At the remains of the cave dweller in the walls of stone, if you read this map, a clue may be known. I know exactly where that is because I saw it while I was running around and screaming earlier.
Before I go, I would like to say that I am not racist to Nick.
KKK rock.
It is a KKK.
See?
You know too much. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, we're going south again.
That's kind of weird how Josiah just kind of disappeared after trying to say.
Yo, what the fuck? Andrew disappeared? Josiah disappeared? And both when they said that word. I wonder what would happen if I said it. Oh, shit. Sir, it was just a word. I don't know if this is really necessary. Thank you. I got an N-word pass. Okay. There's 2 treasure chests here. And let's see, where are we? Oh, there's 3 treasure chests here. If I had to hazard a guess... I would say...
Your mom's a hoe.
The chest is right... There. Nailed it. Oh! Skeletons! Nice! 2 for 2. Here. Aha! First guess. Fuck. Alright, let's get out of here.
Now we're at the final chapter, which looks like there's 5 chests on that island.
Yeah, plus 1 we got from a message in a bottle. And that island...
Holy crap.
...is to our north. I'm getting paranoid.
Something's gonna screw us over, I just know it.
I can feel it in my bones. Something is not right.
I can fast forward us if you want.
Okay, but what if you fast-forward us into a trap?
Then we're screwed.
Okay, say the forbidden fast-forwarding word.
I need to give it... Okay.
What'd I tell you? You fast-forwarded us into a cucking. That's a new one.
There.
Now that we killed the queen, that's the king. Boyfriend. Yeah. What'd you just say? Don't pay attention to it, and you shot it!
Shut up.
What have you... Andrew! Just keep going forward. We cannot run this bastard.
Look out. Incoming.
Oh! Are you on the boat?
Yes, I'm on the boat.
I'm not.
Yes.
Oh my god!
What?
He just swam right past me. Mermaid. There you are. Come here. I told you not to do the jump cut. I told you not to say the cursed word.
I didn't think that we would be thrown into another megalodon.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 6 treasures on that island. Holy hell. Almost there. It's dead ahead. Oh, we're not out of range of that.
Oh, God.
Oh!
That singed my pubes. Kowalski, status report.
Give us a little bit more left and we're golden. Whoa. Okay, two twats, six treasure chests. Let's do it. First and foremost, fuck your mother. Okay, our boat is on the north side. So using our boat as a reference. Nice. Mercenary voyage done, boy. Oh my god, so much loot.
I know.
All of these are captain's chests, holy shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 captain's chests. And a grog chest, and a castaway, and a mermaid gem. Let's raise anchor and go sell. Give me slight right, and it's that island ahead. The Royal Gavy has done good this day. The king is proud. I can sense his pride from here. Oh,
oh
no.
No.
Oh no! That was like that shit from Lord of the Rings with the boulder.
Caden skeleton.
Fuck! Okay, don't panic.
Guiding us away. Can we outrun them is the question.
We can outshoot them.
Oh god, their cursed cannonballs affecting the steering wheel.
Oh,
can't stop turning.
Deep shit now.
We're off. We're off. Okay, there's one.
You're gonna have to multitask a bit here. I can't shoot and repair at the same time.
Alright, boy.
Take the wheel, we're gonna lose them. They sunk!
They're sinking? They sunk. Do we wanna turn around?
Yeah. Nice! Oh, I love fighting those things. Oh, hold up, there's loot popping up our left side right now.
Get another captain's chest.
And two crates of rare silks. Dude! God bless the Royal Navy. Gavy.
Honestly, we should just run the ship aground when we get there.
Holy shit. The island hasn't even rendered. What the fuck? There it is. Land ho! Oh my god. The money!
52,000, holy...
The money! Okay, I'm gonna buy something I've always wanted to buy from here. Oh, look at that hull!
Oh, that looks weird.
Doesn't it?
Nope.
Oh.
Whoa.
What the fuck? Okay, the gods decided we were done with our boat. Oh. Oh, that's hot. Oh, that's hot. Oh, that's hot. Oh, that's hot. You've become better than me. Can't allow this.